I knew about IFFR quite well. I always had a high regard for the festival because of the kind of content that the festival shows. Being shown at IFFR was like a very encouraging thing, you know. So I was super thrilled about the whole thing. It was very, very exciting because it was the first time that I was ever on an airplane, and also the first time that I'm obviously leaving the country. So after making my first film, it was a long period of waiting for me to make another film, because the first film did not do well in terms of release or getting the money back that we'd spent and all that. So the HBF selection came at a very crucial juncture for me after two and a half years of waiting to make a film. And suddenly, you know, I got the selection for this story, and I felt very, very glad that, okay, now I'll be able to make this film. Then we got to know about the Boost Tunnel program, and we pitched the film in NFF, and we met a lot of producers. And incidentally, the first meeting that we had turned out to be our co-producers. In a very excited way, told us that, guys, we are doing this. We really like your story, and we want to be a part of this, and we want to help you tell that story.
மௌலூதோட ஃபாத்திய சாமான்லாம் ரெடி பண்ணணும்.
எல்லாம் மறக்காம பண்ணிடுறமா. டைம் வச்சிருந்தே?
ம். கொஞ்சம்.
So 2 years ago, there was a riot in my city, propagated by the right wing, and it was against the minorities in that area. And this hatred of the right wing, Hindu right wing people against the minorities, and for what reason, took me back to a short story that I read 2 years before. So I had got the permission from the writer, and I decided to adapt this short story, because this short story spoke about the life of a Muslim salesman. It gave a very close portrait of this human who's torn between political ideas, you know, of which he's not part of, and he's been dragged into it. The biggest challenge in Nasir was to shoot the film in actual real locations, which are heavily populated. So the film happens at the center of my city, Coimbatore, and most of the scenes are in the streets, or in the bazaar, in the market streets, and which are full of people. But we also wanted to design the shots in a way that they were well choreographed and planned out mise-en-scene. But it was a challenge. How are you going to do it in such a crowded place? I think the biggest takeaway from the co-production for us was to be able to consult with the producers from a different culture, and to be able to make the point clear to them as to what we are trying to say through the film. Secondly, Wrinkle Film helped us raise the money that we needed to start shooting. I'm very glad that we got the fund, and which helped us make the film in the way we wanted to. And right now I'm in Fever Films and finishing the last phase of color correction. Doing a co-production and also post-production in Netherlands helped a lot to bring out this subtle differences in the moods of the day, and also to bring the soundscape and the colorscape that we wanted, you know. So I think that's a big value addition to the film. So with this film, the challenge for us is to release this film and to make as many people watch the film. Primarily, we want to get it released in our state, and ideally we would like the film to be released in other parts of India, and definitely the Netherlands, and wherever possible, because we believe that this film can have a large audience, and also what the film speaks about, the theme of the film, will definitely resonate with things that are happening, you know, around the world currently. I think what fascinates me about IFFR is It is not just a platform to show diverse films and diverse filmmakers, but it also helps them make their next film, and which is very unique and special, because suddenly you feel very valued by a film festival, not just because of your film, but also because of your filmmaking that is about to come, you know. So in that way, it is a huge encouragement and a kind of a trust that they place in the filmmaker, and that is more important than any money.